This is the second video. Now I'm starting with the handheld device. What are the handheld devices? Handheld devices that are small in size and can be easily held in hand are called handheld devices. A handheld computer is a computer that can conveniently be stored in a pocket of sufficient size and used while you are holding it. It is also called personal digital assistants. These type of computers are having a monitor, keyboard, even a small printer with it also. You must have seen this with the electricity reader. When every month one person comes to your house to take a meter reading, so he brings one device with him. So that device comes under the category of handheld device. They are also called PDAs. Now, next is smartphone. Smartphone is a handheld device that combines feature of personal computer with the other common features of a mobile phone. Why we use these phone, this type of devices? What it helps for making and receiving call, text messaging, emailing, web browsing, capturing and viewing videos, gaming and much more. Next is game console. A game console is a computer device to play interactive video games. I assume all of you aware with this. You must have played video games also. So that comes under the category of game consoles. This device is equipped with a display screen, game controls, joystick buttons and speakers. So examples are Sony PlayStation, Microsoft Xbox, etc. Next is embedded systems. What are the embedded systems? These are also called, children, microcontrollers also. So first let's see, an embedded computer is a microprocessor based system specially designed to perform a specific function. It comes with a combination of hardware and software to achieve a unique task and withstand different conditions. Embedded systems are also called microcontrollers. The example for these embedded machines, you must have seen in your home, micros, and then you have seen washing machine. So how this washing machine works? This washing machine works with the microcontrollers. So what it does? It reads the speed of motor, door sensor, pressure sensor and keypad instructions. So these computers are fitted in different type of home devices also. So children, thanks for this. Dear students, we'll end the session by observing 2 minutes of silence. And before that, the assignment I have given, children. So make a list of microcomputers. Make a list of handheld computers. What is the other name of embedded computer? Which type of microcomputer we use in our computer lab? These answers you can write on the plain page and paste it in your computer book. So now, children, I'm ending. Stay home, stay safe, stay strong. Thank you.